Thank you. Thank you. doesn't matter how much I want to bring all of us onto the right side of the law. Not everyone's cool with that. Means we still have to race illegal, but that's okay. The only way to change things is from the inside, right? So let's change it.
Deserves a better driver.
We don't have a championship. Kind of hard to do when you're not official, so we got the list instead. It's sort of unofficial ranking of the top 10 drivers out there. Make the list, and you make a real name for yourself. Make it to number one, and woo-wee. But you gotta start at the bottom before you can make it to the top. One thing at a time, one thing at a time. Nighttime drag racing. Three rounds, no holds barred, and the best thing about it is totally legal. I think I might even lay down a totally legal wager on this one, just to give you a little more incentive.
Mm-hmm.
I need to swap out the time chain on your engine. What? That's okay, because now we can afford to replace parts that are broken instead of having me duct tape them back together. We're in a place where we can do that.
One legit race in the books. The better each of these runs, the easier it is to set up the next one. And this one ran great. I tell you, there's nothing like what we do. Showing off what all those hours of work turned into, letting the world see that perfect paint, popping the hood to show off what you built part by part with your own hands. But then you slide behind that wheel. You hear that monster growl. You turn it loose on the quarter mile. You gotta live it to feel it. You've been doing some serious street racing. Piling up the victories. Feels good, doesn't it? I know it does. I won a few races back in my day. But remember, if losing's a good test for friendship, so is winning. I'm not saying it'll happen to you, but I learned how fast things can go south. Learn it the hard way.